Hey there, YouTube. I'm gonna do a little splitting this morning. It's cold day. I think it's 12th November. You know, it's just a little above freezing. Might do a little axe splitting with this old plum I have here. It's actually cold enough that I had to play around getting the old truck started. So I might get the log splitter out later. We'll see. But kind of welcome the warmth here. We'll try and find you a little spot. But yeah, there you go. Seems like you can see there. There's quite a few smaller ones here. Here and there throughout. I'm just gonna toss in hole. Thank you. this stack, I think I might go ahead and get the spoiler out. There we go. We'll do a little splitting with the hydraulic plug splitter here. part of the reason I went ahead and switched to the hydraulic log splitter. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 knots right there. Thank you. Hey YouTube, I was just having a little bit of fun doing a little splitting here and got the log splitter out and got it all processed up. I do definitely like that log splitter. It works pretty good, especially like if I'm going to be loading it. It's kind of nice that you pick the Roundup once. So you pick the Roundup, split it, throw it right in the back of the truck, and it works really slick for minimizing how much you're handling the wood that way. Because even if you split the wood on the ground, you take one round of wood, you split it into four pieces, say, then you gotta pick up those four pieces, and granted you can pick them up, you know, a couple at a time, but this method works really well, I think, where pick up the round, then you just throw it right in the back of the truck, and that splitter works pretty slick. So once again, thanks for watching, and don't forget to, like, comment, and subscribe.